Hi everyone, my name is Adrian and my graphic design journey begins when I was little. A lot of kids, I feel like to draw things like their pets or places, but my favorite thing to draw was lettering. In fourth grade, I got this book from my school's book fair and it included stencils and guides on how to draw lettering in a crazy, cool, quirky style. But I quickly grew out of it after a few months and tries and I just started kind of drawing lettering by hand. Some of my older cousins also tagged and did graffiti, and that just made me fall into a deeper interest and appreciation for lettering. Alongside my liking for lettering, I also really liked fashion and clothing, even when I was young. One of my favorite things to do now is paint and customize my own clothing. I believe clothing is a statement. It tells about you before you even get to say anything. I'm a Cancer, so I can be pretty emotional, and playing with my style has helped me materialize what I'm feeling internally and reflect it onto my exterior. Through fashion, I've been able to not only express myself and explore who I am, but also exercise my ability to compile visual information. It has been a major source of my inspiration throughout my design career so far. As a designer, my favorite things to do is create or just play with odd typefaces, and I've also explored and played with UX UI as well as motion. With all my designs, I try to embody what I'm creating and try to put a little bit of myself into it so that all my work is a bit deeper. Everything plays a part into design work, and I find inspiration in some of the most mundane daily tasks, just spending time with my best friends and even where I'm from. Growing up in San Pedro, I always feel a sense of peace. My family grew up here, and to me, it's one of the most unique places on earth. I love being so close to the ocean, and just looking at it will always ground me regardless of what I'm going through. I can't wait to see what new things are in store for me as a designer and what new experiences will inspire me. Thank you.
Johnny Izzy, and you're watching, but wait, there's more! Hello everyone, my name is Johnny, and yes, I'm also a graphic designer as well. I know, big shock. My specialties include packaging, branding, editorials, and UX UI. I also enjoy photography, drawing, and I've experienced in other mediums such as printmaking. Besides being a graphic designer, I pride myself in being a foodie, a Disney enthusiast, and a loving fish dad. I also like to travel and visit new places. I like to binge watch TV shows in my free time. And now, please enjoy this slideshow of my recent design work. I sometimes wonder what my life would have been like if I chose not to attend CSULB. In the simplest words, I wouldn't have had the opportunity to be part of the program, and I wouldn't have been able to meet and become friends with these amazing 23 other designers. So for that CSULB, I am eternally grateful. The last 2 to 3 years with all of you guys have been irreplaceable and full of great memories. I don't think this show is a goodbye, but more so a new beginning together as creatives. We are stepping out into the real world, and I will always cherish my time here in the BFA with all of you. I love you guys.
Hi Hi everyone, my name is Nikita Hawes. So outside of design, I love being active. I work out on a daily basis, do outdoor yoga, and love to go on hikes. I also love exploring new places. I went on road trips the past couple of months and would love to go on more. I love going to new trendy restaurants and cafes as well. I'm definitely a visual person and appreciate beautiful ambiances. In the future, I want to live and work in Southern California. SoCal is the place to be for beaches, and I often love going there during sunsets. So aside from graphic design, I'm really interested in fashion. I see fashion as a form of self-expression, and I like to be very versatile with it. So a little bit of my background, I grew up in Japan. The designs there were very fun and illustrative, and I was definitely drawn to that. I'm still a child at heart, but I also enjoy sophistication, so I like to balance the fun illustrative elements with modern touches so that my designs are fun yet simple and clean. Post-graduation, I really want to explore different career opportunities. My goal is to work for a company that is related to fashion, interior design, cosmetics, or health. I want to use graphic design as a skill set and possibly explore marketing and advertising opportunities, such as working as a digital marketer or even a brand coordinator. All in all, we're all ever-growing people, and I'm excited to see what life has in store for all of us.
Hi, my name is Susan. I consider myself a caring and creative introvert. I like to use my time and ability to help others. Outside of design, I love coffee, cooking, and traveling. I have a little puppy named Lulu. As a designer, I'm specialized in UX UI design. I'm really passionate about solving problems and creating better experience for people. Also, I love packaging design and branding. In the future, I want to have a positive impact in people's everyday life. Here's some of my design projects. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Are we rolling? So, who is Eileen? Who is Eileen? Why don't I just show you? Did you get that? Besides working on designs, I also enjoy making my own jewelry. I even decided to combine my graphic design skills with my hobby and created my own brand called Dulce. You can even find us on Instagram at _DulceJewelry. Drawing has also been a huge reason why I even got into design. I like to include little illustrations throughout my designs whenever I can. One of my favorite projects that has brought me so much joy while designing is my Sunny Travels Airport app. I got to combine my love for silly characters and bold designs to make a super fun app that would bring amusement to the user. And that is who Eileen is. Bye, thanks for watching!
I'm over 72, and I feel great.
I'm 25. My journey in design really started after moving to California. I always somehow knew I'd find myself here, but I never realized how much I'd actually find my purpose. I grew up everywhere, but I've always identified myself as a Puerto Rican woman from Philadelphia. Being a minority from an underprivileged community, I always felt like I needed to aspire to a level greater than where I came from. In my family, education is important, and I'm grateful that I've been able to explore the world in ways other people can only dream of doing. It wasn't until I found my way into design that I realized I could do something that I've always felt innately passionate about, while also contributing to overall change within our social systems. One of my idols, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, said, "To fight for the things that you care about, but do it in a way that will lead others to join you." Design is my vessel to create social change and to raise the expectations of what can be achieved. Because of this, my work is very concept-driven, and I always try to inject some form of cultural experiences within it. I've always loved letters, and I think this is what really attracts me to lettering design. Within package and publication design, I feel like this is where I can truly explore letter forms and their relation to telling a story. By creating meaningful messages and experiences within my designs, I can contribute to the transformation of values and bring awareness to traumatic issues. I am a survivor, creator, artist, and dreamer. I have found my voice. I want to help others find theirs as well.
Congratulations to you guys and to me. My name is Yuen Gao. I am a big fan of boba and Hawaii. Who not love Hawaii, right? One of my biggest achievements is I get into Calcite Long Beach, where I spent a lot of sleeps last night to work on my project. A lot of stress for sure, but I make it. And I am very grateful for the opportunity that I meet a lot of great people, like my friend, my classmates, who have a lot of inspiration. They have a lot of great ideas and a lot of passion for their project and their career. Tomorrow is our graduation day, but is it not our last day of the lifelong journey? And congratulations to you guys again. And I love you all. Bye.
everyone. My name is Maximiliano Eduardo Mauricio. Looks really good on paper, but go ahead and call me Max. I'm an artist, graphic designer, motion designer, bartender, lover of art, design books. I'm a plant dad, and I'm also a fitness and hike enthusiast. Having been socially distanced during the pandemic, I've managed to hike over 200 miles this semester alone, and this time's also allowed me to explore. But not just the wilderness and myself, but the design world as well, with the powerful programs, tutorials, and creative minds that are instantly available to me. I've been inspired by tons of directions and styles. I've tried to incorporate them into my own, and it's benefited me on so many levels. I enjoy seeing my growth. I love impressing myself, and it's happening faster and faster every day. I've learned that exploration and failure is heavily embedded into my process. I'm too ambitious at times, just ask my professors and bosses. I love getting lost in inspiration, albeit it has stunted my productivity and execution at times, but I'm fine with that as I understand that failure is key to success. It's led me to my practice, to the dead ends on my path, but it's always guided me towards my next step. I would rather be lost and running through obstacles than to stick myself in a corner trying to find comfort, knowing very well I could be doing so much more beneficial towards my success. I'm a strong believer of living as a mirror, and as a reflection of the things I've experienced, it's my goal as an artist and an individual to give thanks and inspire as I have been by others. What's to happen after the show once I graduate? I have no idea, but I'm here and I'm ready for it. Maybe I'm not, but I'm ready to face a challenge head on. I have my friends, my family, my coworkers, bosses, my work, and my mind to motivate and guide me towards my next success or failure. I've been fortunate enough to have 3 design jobs, created work for established artists and well-known companies all before I even graduate. In my mind, all that's left is to keep progressing. As a man of many hats and interests in the design world, my ambitions are high, and although my work hasn't always reflected it, I have gained the experience, confidence, and reassurance that it will follow through. I have much to learn, and I hope you watch me go higher and higher. We were born blank slates, and I give thanks to everyone that's guided me to become this ambitious and curious designer that I am today and will forever continue to be. Thank you guys so much. See you on the other side. Bye.
All right. Great job, everyone. Well, that's a wrap. Thank you for staying and watching our senior show. But wait, there's more. Act now and join us in the live reception with the link we've just posted in the comments. We'll start the Q&A shortly after the ending credits. See you there.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.